Okay, Raz here. Welcome to YouTube playing Skyrim, the Elder Scrolls, the Dragonborn one. This is the fourth video, just picking up where we left off in the third one. So I've gave it a quick save. I'm actually going to go see what this looks like. Because this is an armor. Oh, that's pretty nice, eh? Quite like that armor. It's got his tattoo on the side. Nah, it's pretty. It's all right. We fit the leather armor just to say. So yeah, this is the nice. The fourth video to the Skyrim, whatever you want to call it, the campaign, the storyline. I don't know what I'm going to call it just yet. But at this moment in time, I'm just searching everywhere, making sure. Whoa! What the hell? Alright, I wasn't paying attention. I just got hit by a fucking swinging door with spikes on it. Which is this fucking thing right here? Five bits of gold. I'm an average. So yeah, sometimes these skeletons come alive and then attack you. Just thought you'd know. See? So as I said, these. That time, eh? Where are they? Ah, oh, I see it. I heard the noise and I was like, what is that? So I do like Skyrim. Quite a good game. The fact you can go at your own pace and stuff like that makes the game look, well, makes the game pretty decent. I've said in the previous videos, and I'll probably say in this one as well, I have sent away for a camera, so I'll get a camera where you can see me and stuff, and it's going to be good. The thing is, I said it was going to be here before Christmas, and then lo and behold, I'm still waiting. So, it's getting delivered, it's online, so this, hopefully it'll be here by January. It's, fingers crossed, eh? Seem to have I just realised that, got quite a while to trek back to my wee tub. My wee tub, what am I saying? My urn, or whatever you want to call it, a vase, that's what I call it, a vase. To store most of my stuff, but if you stand on that wee thing, that door with spikes, look. Spikes, it's got my blood on it. That swings and hits you. I'll do one where I'll use like an arrow or something, or I'll try and trigger it and run away from it, just so you can see it. But right now, my guy is over and comfort, which means I'm carrying too much stuff and my guy can't move that fast. It's like that in Fallout. It's not until you level up that you can carry more stuff, so you just have to wait. The guy is, I know he's empty. You just have to wait. The guy is taking his time to thing me. I'm hoping my stuff still won't be here by the time I get back, but
if it's not, I'm not too bothered, but if it is, I'll be happy.
sorry about the yawning now. It's just so exciting, this, eh? So exciting, I just can't hide it. Do 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 do. Yes, yeah. So inside this urn, I've got all this stuff that I've already put in here, and I'm going to put more stuff in. So hopefully, it's all stuck here. God, what's happened here? I done something. That was the main today. Got like a tickle thing in my throat. I feel like I'm gonna cough, but I'm trying not to. Oh, did I do that? Oh well. I've done that now. Thing is, I'm on a quest thing, so I can't really. And I don't have any place to store my stuff just yet, so I'm just putting them in random places and hopefully I remember. And if I don't, then. So wait, there we go, now my guy's running. Whee! Are you ready to see this? You ready?
Oh shit!
So I thought I'd just show you. It's just like a wee trapdoor thing. It hit me the last time. Kind of beginning of this video. Here we go. Oh, I am. Peel. No, it's not peel weapons. I'll take one for the team and that one, like. It's better to put it the other side, eh? So these are like wee tombstones where people were buried, obviously, as you can see. But as you can see, they come back alive.
He's coming for me!
Gotta be one, eh? Right in the face. Oh my God! So I was kind of hoping to find like a dead body I can store things in, because I'm not going to have to trek all the way back. Sorry about this, but you're just going to have to witness my guy moving so slow, because he's carrying too much stuff and I can't be bothered getting rid of some of it. But I can't be bothered going back. I can't be bothered dropping things. I like to store things so I know I've got them. Well, hopefully I've got them.
You're unable to run because you're carrying too much. Drop some stuff and you can run for your life.
Do 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 do. Oh, look at this, it's quite nice. Oh, what's up, guys? Come on in. Come on. Bow down to me now. Right. So I think that's a chest over there. Yeah, it is. It looks like a chest. I'm hoping it's a chest. So I can store some crap in it. I think I've already done this, I'm gonna have to do it again. Oh, yes, there we go. Oh, nice. Right. Let's have a look. What can we store? I hate when I do that. Right. Where are we? That's up. Right. So. Store. 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 Keep that. Store that. Keep all them. Peel. Keep that. Keep that. Keep that. Keep that. Store that. Store that. Thing is, I'm all going to end up kind of the too much stuff, because the time I go out here, it's really not too bad. What's this, like a Narnia or something, where you go through the door or something and end up on the other side? Follow the river to your... to your destiny. Oh, I've got an itchy eye. Itchy, itchy eye. Yeah, I'm playing Skyrim. It's not too bad. It's the Dragonborn one. And this is one of the missions where I've got to try and get some treasure or something. So I'm doing a drink. I'm just trying to put up loads of videos of random games and stuff like that. I'm getting a wee routine after Christmas, so into probably 2017 you'll probably see me in the videos, and hopefully I'll get more followers that way, and hopefully people will enjoy it more. And everything will be fantastic, because I reckon if you can see me, it'll be a lot better, just saying. Ah, went the wrong way. I don't think I wanted to go that way. Have you any idea why all these people sound like they're Irish? Is Irish like the language? Oh, maybe I was. Look out below! Da-da-dan. Boom! Sorry, why did you die? Here I've got an itchy eye. Here I've got a cold as well, and I'm trying to like breathe through my mouth and try and talk through my mouth at the same time. It just doesn't happen. Don't know how people can do it. Oh no, here he comes. Hello. The enemy goes down and the crowd goes wild. So we're going in here now, eh? Oh, here we go.
anyway.
I've got no idea, I'm just going anywhere, to be honest. I feel like I've kind of like, went the wrong way, but... Oh my god. How'd you run fast again? Ah, right, I've got it. Right. Wait till my stamina goes up. Ready? Here we go, you ready? Limp for Christie, here we go. Ready? Or Usain Bolt, whatever you want to call him. Here we go. 1, 2. Wait a minute. Right, 1, 2, 3. Ah! Got me. They're supposed to be dead. Oh, nice. Job here. Piss off with your arrows. Can I not store anything in any of it? I'm guessing not. I just walked right off the edge. I did that on occasion. That's right. So there's nowhere to store any of my stuff. How crap is that, eh? I would put them in the bodies, behind the bodies disappear. And I can't find a chest anywhere. Oh, is that one over there? It's better be a flipping something that I could store something in. Come on. Storage. No, it's not, it's just a fucking knocked in bit of fucking brick. Oh well, my guy's going to be walking very slowly through this mission. And this is Skyrim, the Elder Scrolls, the Dragonborn one, where you end up possessing the power to control dragons and stuff like that, and also defeat dragons and, you know, win the war for the Imperials or whoever you want to win the war for. And it's a good game. I'll try and upload loads of videos of these. Calador doesn't normally walk this slow, he's just walking slow because he's carrying too much stuff and I'm not wanting to drop any of the stuff, and I'm quite happy just to walk very slow, you know. It's just saying I can't even run, that's all. There's a chain down there, I could have stopped them from making that noise, but I thought, hey, you know, in case anybody's following me, you know, they want them to get to you. Ooh. hoping at the flipping end, like. Screw this. No walking fucking slower. Get rid of the most common thing that you can get in the game to make sure I can get more stuff. Good. There, right, now I can move faster. What did that do like? Yeah. Don't you just love it when a plan comes together? Could be times where I could be standing there for hours doing that, just saying. Oh dear. One of those bats or something. Guy's got break out here, don't know much. Hey, you got your first dragonborn thing. Stuff now. Get back in your cave. What we got here? Nice. Thank you very much. Right, let's store some stuff in here. Probably I'm overweight again. Ooh, sword of gold. Maybe we'll call it. Right, let's roll. The weapon. Oh, I'm stuck. I think we're going this way. Yeah, I think that's the move. I'm hoping we'll go this way. I don't know, I'll have to go all the way back. Oh, nice. Ah, is that so you can't get back? Cheapskates, eh? Walking cheapskates. Oh, nice. Oh, I see. It's the dead body of the Birdman. Apparently. No idea. Let's put my sword away before I get back at this Skyrim. Yeah, I'm going to be honest, I haven't really played any other Skyrim. This is pretty much the first Skyrim I've actually played, which is the Dragonborn one. Just saying. Oh, look. It's like a dead elephant. Or mammoth. Maybe we'll go a corner, eh? Oh, it's pretty small, eh? Right. So, open off. Fast travel to that place. Well, that was a trek and a half. That guy using a massive light iron bone for a toothpick. So is this the fourth one, eh? Pretty sure this is the fourth video. Should really write them down when I do them. Watch a chicken! Chicken was really scared. That's a true chicken, I would say.
New to Riverwood?
Yes?
If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
Okay, I will do that next. I'm always looking for work. If you're willing to pay, then I'm willing to do it. Hello.
Show those thieves. The sooner you found it. There it is. Strange. It seems smaller than I remember. Funny thing, huh? I'm going to put this back where it belongs. I'll never forget this. You've done a great thing for me and my sister.
Oh, sister. All right. I thought that was your wife. All right. I just slide that in my pocket. It's quite a big claw there, I would have to say. Yeah, we done well. You said you were going to pay me.
Thank you so much for take a look.
Take a look. What do you got? 150. Right, let's see what I can sell you then, eh? Right. Bam! I can sell you that. Can I not get a place to stay, like, in an actual place? That's, like, mine. Because I want to keep all this stuff. Oh, you're never going to get another chance to have one of these, I'll have you know. Spent ages trying to get this. And then you just come along and you just expect it for free. What's that all about? You want apple pie? You don't get my apple pie, that's my apple pie. It's a warm apple pie. You don't get my tools either, they're my tools. Look how long it took me to get those tools. Do do do, oh look at that, it weighs three. Nasty. Till
next time.
Till next time. Thank you very much. Right, I'm going to go see if I can get a place. Just there. I might need to YouTube it or Google it or something to see if you can get a place to stay in this area. Let's go over here and see what this is. Hello.
You're new around here. So I'll go easy on you. But don't get on my
bed. Oh, look, the Sleeping Giant Inn. They're bound to have a place here. For me.
You're that visitor been poking around. They They say a dragon attacked Helgen. Sounds like hogwash to me. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, there's Ma. Is this mine? Where's mine? It's just mine here. Ah, oh, Ben, don't. You know, you should really put locks on these doors. So it must be that one. I am away my bed.
Don't disturb me.
Oh my god. Thank god I'm not listening to that. Right, so I'm going to sleep for 5 hours. Just to let you know. And I'm going to get a quick save. Right, so that's here. Welcome to YouTube playing Skyrim. The Elder Scrolls, the Dragonborn one. That's just the fourth video. Stay tuned for a lot more videos to be uploaded. I'll try and do some more quests. And, yeah, it should be interesting. I mean, the first two missions... It was just an introduction to it. The last one was, I was trying to get this golden thing and then trying to escape a cave. Didn't know where I was going. I need to go back to the cave and get most of my stuff, but I also need to go online and we'll just Google and try and see if I can get a place in this, whatever it's called, Riverwood. See if I can buy a house or something like that. See how much it'll cost. Do some wee side quests to do the main quest, and it should be entertaining. So stay tuned for a lot more funnier, entertaining videos to be uploaded of Skyrim, the Elder Scrolls, the Dragonborn one, and that's pretty much it. Just enjoy life. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to everybody on YouTube as well. Even though Christmas was yesterday, New Year's still to arrive, so stay tuned for a few videos being uploaded of that, and I'll try and get them uploaded before or after, probably after, but I've also ordered myself a camera. It hasn't arrived yet, hopefully it will arrive soon, hopefully before 2017 starts, so then I can get it all set up, and then you'll see me in the actual video. Just in the corner of the screen or something like that, you'll see me, and, you know, it'll make it a lot more better for yous to actually see me while I'm playing the game, and instead of just hearing my voice and be like, oh, this guy's quite boring, you know, at least then you'll get to see me, and, you know, we'll put some more exciting games up as well. This is a Skyrim, I've got a few others as well. So yeah, Rise here, welcome to YouTube playing Skyrim, just enjoy life.